Cincinnati Reds. Everyone from here are big Reds fans. Here are some big buildings. Hard to see here, but and here's another big stadium. See some bridges up the way.
So this must be the Ohio.
Yes, this would be the Ohio River. And there's the, I think it's the Bengals.
Yeah.
Right? Okay, that's their stadium. They have two separate stadiums. And there's another bridge. There's several bridges along the river here where you can cross. Here's our bridge and little neighborhoods along the river there. And that's the Ohio River. And there, we have a big truck coming, so we'll zoom around here. Major cities over here, though. There shouldn't be any major cities now, actually, until we get to Louisville.
So it looks like Cincinnati is at the bottom of the mountains.
Sort of built along the river there, and then everything else is back up the hills here. Louisville, 100 miles. Somewhat expecting it to drop down to a three lane here fairly shortly. I would find it hard to believe this is going to stay four lane forever. But you never know.
Well, this is 71 and 75.
Well, then maybe it will stay four lane.
Well, actually, no, we've got enough of this. We can do it once we get out of here.